Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's Matrix. Within today's video, the most insane glitch method you have ever seen on Modern Warfare. You can fly around with a drone now, possibly online. It is super easy, and this method has been found by me, myself, Eclipse Central, and Jack. And I'm gonna explain you the 5 techniques to get anywhere and to wall breach anywhere. Subscribe if you are new, and let's get started. So, to get yourself on top of this insane spot on Rust or other spots like under the map or in secret rooms, I'm gonna explain you the full technique today. If you're new, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell, because there's gonna be posted a lot more glitches. I wanted to upload this Friday to give you guys the chance to do the method, but also to make the chance smaller that the method is been patched. Anyway, I tried it, but yeah, other people ruined that because out of jealousy once again. Nevertheless, I'm gonna show it to you, the full technique, because they didn't know everything. So I'm gonna show you everything about this, as we are the founders, me, myself, Eclipse Central, and Jack. So we're gonna start off with the normal flying, so you can place. It is a duo method though. You have to do it with your enemy. That means it's gonna be harder online, but you can search together in a team. So we did this in Warzone, which was actually really, really easy. You can call out the numbers of how many people there are in the pregame lobby, and you can see your mate is in there or not. So you could really, really do this online, and I have clips that prove that. As you see, I pull out my drone, my mate is just walking forward into the drone, then he pulls out his drone, and then you are attached to the drone. It's that easy, and your mate can fly you to any spot wherever you want, which is super crazy, because he can place you on every building or any location you want. But there is way better techniques to use this method, where you can breach them under the floor or in rooms, even in buildings, with certain techniques, or just little techniques, but very useful to know how it works. First, one more clip for how you can actually use this really easy on Rust, for example. So my mate pulls out the drone, you can either jump or walk in the drone as you are the enemy of him. Then you pull out your drone, now you can follow him wherever he wants to put you, so you can also see if he is getting you to the right place and stuff. And he places me right on this pipe, as we have found this pipe was solid on Rust and you are on top of Rust, so that is really insane. Now I'm going to show you guys how to top breach, which is actually I prefer this technique the best. Let your mate stand in a corner, so the person who flies the drone first, it's the most easy to get the drone positioned underneath his feet, and then he can just fly up in a building. This is not the perfect location, because that was outside already and he flew right through the wall, but this is what I mean. When you are inside a building, stand on the ledge, make your foot stick out, he flies it underneath your foot, he just presses up with the drone, and now he can fly you up, right up in the building. And your mate, always, this is very important, always let your mate exit the drone first. If you exit first, you're gonna die by his drone. I forgot to tell you that, so make sure the one who flies you around, he has to exit the drone first when you are in position, and then you exit the drone. Now the following one is down breaching. So if you want to push someone underneath the map, this time he needs to fly, you're gonna stand in a corner, and then you're gonna jump once to let him enter the drone in your body. Now he needs to get the drone in your head or just above your head, to attach it to your head to be as high up, so he can put your body underneath the ground like this. So now he's gonna fly down, he puts him down, he exits first, and then you are, this is a really low barrier, but as you can see further on in the video, this is from my point of view, this is a really low barrier, so you need to crouch here too to get actually really under the map. But if you do this, for example, on Ramaza or on the Hovec sawmill, you will be instantly underneath the ground. This is just a little bit of a harder spot, but the technique is that you're gonna use the head. Now you can also use side breaching, where you could put someone in the wall sideways. So now he pushes up against your gun. Just he keeps pushing up against your barrier, then you pull out your drone, and now he can put you in the wall sideways. So in some locations, this is only possible, for example, to put you in a wall, and then he can use this technique. Now, there's one more funny technique to let your mate fly around as a Superman. He enters your body first, then he tries to keep as low near your body as he can. Now he's gonna pull out. Now you're gonna pull out your drone, and this means he can fly you around as a Superman, which is a super funny face. We did this online, and we had a really funny reactions. There, his drone went out of fuel, but we did this online. We had so much funny reactions to this. So you really wanna just fool people with this, and and just do it online and see the reactions you get. Now there's one more technique you can use to get really far out of the map. If you use my technique to jump in a ground war match first, you'll have a timer of 7 seconds. If you jump out of the ground war map and you're gonna start up a normal multiplayer map or a custom multiplayer map, you have the 7 seconds transferred to that multiplayer map. It doesn't work on each multiplayer map, but on this one it does, for example, on Hackney Yard. And you can fly your mate fully out of the map, which is a really cool spot. And I'm just showing this as an example that you can find really cool spots with this. You have seen the teaser before. I'm going to show a lot more clips of cool spots. I will first show a lot of glitches where I actually perform the method as well and show the spot. But later on, I will just show spots and you guys can figure this out. This method is so super easy, so you can figure out how to get there. I'm just showing where we all have got, like a really cool epic spot. For example, was a spot on Sawmill where you can get in the fire. In between the fires. Well, just check out the video. Please drop a like for us. Also, check out Eclipse Central, as he has a YouTube channel. Jack is a mate, he doesn't have a channel, so. But anyway, we found it, the three of us, we found it together. Please drop a like. Can we hit 155 likes for this insane method, guys? And enjoy it as long as it is there, and let's just hope that it has not been patched in Season 5. Enjoy the video. My name is Matrix, and I'll see you guys soon again. Ciao. We
It's so much more than what I thought I'd be feeling. Yeah, I know it all too well, and I can tell I'm ahead of myself, ahead of myself. I'm slowing myself down to keep my cool. Yeah, but it's hard for me when all I see is you.
Chance to make it, I promise this love won't be wasted.